A machine moves from state to state through transitions. Transitions are caused by events. When an event happens, the machine transitions to the next state. Transitions are deterministic. This means that each combination of state and event always points to the same next state. The arrows are transitions, and the rounded rectangle in the middle of the arrow is the event. Each transition has a source state, where the transition begins, and a target state, where the transition ends and where the arrow points towards. In this video player machine, the events are play and pause. The play event transitions from the pause state to the playing state, and the pause event transitions from the playing state to the pause state. To add a transition and an event, you must first start with a state. Select your existing state, grab one of the handles from around that state, and drag to create the transition and release to create a new state. Between the new state and the original state, there will be a transition arrow and an event. If you want to switch a transition's source and target states, you can use the transition details panel. Select your desired event, select the transition details panel, and under source and target, choose the new source and target that you would like. So I'm going to change the source to playing, and I'm going to change the target to paused. If I close the transition details panel, you can see that I now have a transition that goes from playing to paused. You can also drag the transition endpoints to a different source and target state. So I might want to go back to the previous state I made. So I'm going to drag the starting point of the transition from the playing state to the new state and release. And now that state is attached to that transition.